Let's take a closer look at everything that Coalition and our partners have released this year.